current target is on rails, but there's still military vehicles and anti-air weaponry. Destroy the target. But HQ has made it clear that no harm should come to civilians and no damage is to be done to public facilities.
But, any aircraft shot down could land in civilian territory.
No point arguing. That's how war is these days.
Visual on the anti-air radar vehicles? They should be close.
Yep.
Intercept! Fire the AA! Wait our vehicle out of there!
Shit. Where are the damn interceptors?
It's popping off now, Trigger. The war has officially begun.
Target is in range of guns.
The anti-air radar vehicle has been destroyed! Going for the radar car!
Target destroyed. Five to go.
Get the fighters out there! Attack the radar vehicle!
They've got their anti-air guns aimed right at us.
Accelerate! We're being attacked by enemy aircraft!
We're using the containers now. Those weapons are meant for tactical flexibility.
The radar vehicles are under fire! Can we move them?
Missile away.
Yeah, they just destroyed the
target vehicle! We can't wait any longer. We need interceptors now.
Target destroyed. Three to go. Continue to engage at your discretion. Enemy interceptors inbound. Prepare to engage in 30 seconds.
We'll go. Here they come. Take them down.
Okay, recruits. Pay attention to who's on what side. The newest IFF is connected to our entire force via satellites. It's reliable, so trust your radars.
How the hell is the enemy able to hit so accurate when it's camouflaged?
Two targets remaining.
Focused.
Take care of the rest.